We are now at arguably the most interesting site in York. We are at the Shambles. Now, the Shambles is the arguably best preserved medieval street in the world. So what it is basically is a commercial corridor that goes right through the center of York, and it's just filled with all these really cool medieval stores, right? So if you're into Harry Potter, Harry Potter's Diagon Alley was modeled after this. So it looks just like Diagon Alley. It's really cool to see. The Shambles is a truly enchanting medieval street that will quite literally transport you back in time. Its name is derived from the Old English word shamel, referring to the benches or stalls where butchers would display their meats. Make sure you stop into the shop that must not be named to harness your inner child and quite literally provide you with the Diagon Alley experience you've always wanted. Inside, you will find tons of interesting and unique Harry Potter merchandise, as well as house-specific options. I got this Slytherin alumni hat. As you continue to explore the store, you can buy a wand specific to your personality, like an Ollivander's, and pick up a chocolate frog along with a famous Witch and Wizards card. This place is a Harry Potter fan's heaven on earth. The Shambles' narrow and cobblestone streets are flanked by leaning timber frame structures, seemingly pushing towards each other, creating a canyon in the street below. This creates a picturesque and almost fairy tale-like ambiance. The biggest craze in the Shambles these days is York Ghost Merchants. This store always has a line that is at least an hour long, and inside you can buy an ornamental ghost specifically made in York to fit your unique style and personality. The Shambles could get quite busy, and all the shops open around 10 a.m. If you want the Shambles completely to yourself, I'd recommend getting here before everything opens around 9 a.m. Right off of Little Shambles, there is a courtyard that serves as a sort of city market. Here you can find everything from various merchandise, fruits and vegetables, meats, souvenirs, food carts, and more. This is the perfect place to stop and eat or to take a rest from the hustle and bustle of the main corridor. If you want to try some of the best scones in the world, I recommend you check out Parlor Maid, located right on the Shambles. Have your morning coffee and scone from the 600-year-old attic as you peer down at the medieval shopping street below. Next, check out the Society of Chemists. This sorcery-themed soap and fragrance store really is unique. It has a dark and edgy vibe playing deep underground house music and has some interestingly named soaps, perfumes, candles, and colognes like Dragon's Breath.